नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माय नेम इज मनीषा सिंह। टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू प्रिजर्वेशन ऑफ वेजिटेबल्स इन ब्राइन इन प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ फूड प्रिजर्वेशन लैब। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद व्हाट इज ब्राइनिंग। इन फूड प्रोसेसिंग, ब्राइनिंग इज अ ट्रीटमेंट और ट्रीटिंग फूड विद ब्राइन और अ कोर्स सॉल्ट विच प्रिजर्व्स एंड सीजन्स द फूड वाइल एनहेंसिंग टेंडरनेस एंड फ्लेवर विद एडिशन सच एज हर्ब्स, स्पाइसेस, शुगर, कैरामेल एंड और विनेगर। मीट एंड फिश आर टिपिकली ब्राइंड फॉर लेस देन 24 आवर्स, वाइल वेजिटेबल्स, चीजेस एंड फ्रूट्स आर ब्राइंड इन मच लॉन्गर प्रोसेस नोन एज पिकलिंग। ब्राइनिंग इज सिमिलर टू मैरिनेशन एक्सेप्ट दैट A marinade usually includes a significant amount of acid such as vinegar or citrus fruits, citrus juice. Brining is also similar to curing, which involves significantly drying the food and is done over a much longer time or period. For vegetables, pickled vegetables are immersed in a brine vinegar for extended periods of time where they undergo anaerobic fermentation which affects their texture and flavor. Pickling can preserve perishable foods for months. Antimicrobial herbs and spices such as mustard seed, garlic, cinnamon or cloves are often added. Unlike the canning process, pickling does not require that the food is completely sterile before it is sealed. The acidity or salinity of the solution, the temperature of the fermentation and the exclusion of oxygen determine the microorganism dominate and determine the flavor of the end product. When preserving food by brining, you must completely cover the food you are to preserve. Often foods will have tendency to rise to the top of the container, thereby exposing part of the food to the air. This is a bad thing and opens the possibility that the container will be contaminated as bacteria consume and reproduce on the exposed food. A small stone or a piece of plastic or glass on the top of the food, and when the lid is secured, the rock or plastic will hold the food below the surface of the liquid as the lid prevents the food from pushing the rock up past the waterline because the lid holds the rock down. And for this to work, obviously the brine level should be very close to the top of the container. You want very little air left in the container and do not substitute metal for the rock or plastic piece. The process of brining is very simple. Once you have your solution of brine, simply place the meat or vegetables in a container, usually a jar with a screw on lid. Then the brine is poured into the jar until the jar is full to the top with little air space above the brine level. Place your scraper, spacer, the rock, glass or plastic piece on the top of the food and screw on the lid. Do not screw on the lid super tight as actually want any pressure that builds up in the jar to have some way to escape without the jar exploding. If after a couple of weeks a white skin forms on the surface of the brine, then something has gone wrong and that jar should probably be discarded. You can greatly increase your chance of successfully brining food by bringing the brine solution to a boil, then letting it cool a bit before pouring slowly into the food-filled jars. Another step that further ensures success is to place the jars in a large pan or pots with high sides. This can be done while they are still warm. If you boil the brine solution before the filling the jar, place the jars in the pan or pot and add water to the pot. Then add heat to the pot or pan to raise its temperature. Bring the water to a boil slowly, then let it cool naturally. Lid should be off or loose during the process. After the water has cooled, secure the lids, add more brine to the jars if needed to bring the brine level back near to the top of the jar. The food will be brined after a variable amount of time depending upon what exactly it is that you brined. Thicker, bigger food and meats require longer brining time than smaller vegetables. When brining meats, it takes time for the brine to make its way to the center of the large cuts of the meat. So meat is often cut up before brining. If the temperature are cold, it is possible to slow down the process of rotting by basically refrigerating the meat. If the meat is kept cool, then that gives more time for the brine to penetrate before the meat spoils. So during cold times, it is easier to brine larger cuts of meat without the need to cube it up. Examples of brine vegetables are sauerkraut, that is this. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this video.